Hi, I decided today that I'm going to do something a little different and talk about instead of products so much, I'm going to talk about Acti and talk about what ha has been like for me to join and also why you should join my team. If you see anything weird coming down, it is my ring light because I don't have a stand right yet. But I am going to talk about one product, my new Lejoli lip crayon. I love this. This is one of my new colors. It is Angel Pink. And I posted a selfie last week of my one of my other ones, the lip on, and they're very moisturizing. And usually lipsticks feel so dry to me and heavy that I don't like them. So I usually wear gloss, but I will probably start wearing lipstick again because I like these a lot. But yeah, see. Talk about Acti. I've been with them since December, roughly, I believe. And I normally don't like direct sales. I don't like multi-level marketing for me. I mean, for anybody else that likes that kind of stuff, selling was never my strong point, and I've been doing beauty for 20 years now. I started in when I was doing modeling in high school. Then I went to cosmetology school and to modeling school, and I just never really liked sales. When I got into the salon, I hated trying to sell things, and I was horrible at it. But this has been a learning curve for me and a big change, but it's not been hard because I love the products, and a lot of the other ambassadors will say, if you love the products, people are going to buy them because if you show support and you show that you like it, then people are going to like it. And I just noticed there is a big glare on my glasses, so I'm going to take those off. No, I'm not because I can't see. Hold on. I gotta put my glasses on. So sorry about the glare, but I have to be able to see. So yeah, it is a lot of selling and recruiting, but for me it's not about that. If I make a dime on it, that's okay with me because I love the products and I can tell a difference in my skin. My weight loss, just the feeling of changing who you are is worth it. If you have, I mean, it's crazy that products would change who you are, but I feel more like myself and I haven't felt myself in a long time. And I went through a lot of stuff in 2009 where me and my husband, we went in foreclosure. And I don't tell a lot of people that, but I really don't mind now because our life is starting to get back on track and everybody goes through things. In 2009, a lot of people lost their jobs. I lost my business. He lost his job. We lost my mother all in within 3 months. We lost our home, my mom, and our jobs. So it was tough. And so it took me a while to get back to who I was. And when I joined Acti, I was like, you know what? I'm going to try this because it's different and I need a change. I still have my other businesses. I still am a makeup artist. I still run my image consulting business. And that has never stopped, of course, because that's been my passion. And even when everything else, I had the Fashion Network and that when that closed, I still had my makeup and things like that. And this has actually just added to my passion and regenerated who the makeup artist that I am. It's actually got my husband excited, and because I'm getting back to who I am, and I like that, and people around me can tell. So sometimes when you join a business, it's not only about selling stuff and making money. It's about changing your lifestyle. I've been really watching some videos from a guy I know. Some of you may have heard him. His name is Ray Higdon. We went to school together, and he went through the exact same thing that I did at the exact same time. And now he is, he's also in multi-level marketing, and he's went from being foreclosed on also to being a top seller in his business and making millions a year. So your life can change if you choose to. As far as joining Acti, I have a great team so far. One of my team members, Amber, she is doing amazing. Within 2 weeks, she already made it to Diamond Ambassador this month. And that's huge, because it is slow for some people, but some people just pick it up and go, just run with it. For me, I have two other businesses I'm trying to run. I'm doing a magazine, and I'm also trying to manage models, and I have a lot going on top of doing photography and makeup and all these things. So, it is a little slower for me, but the more that I have showed everybody the makeup and showed how it has changed my weight loss and everything, people are really starting to enjoy the products too, which is important to me, because like I said, it's not about making money to me. I wanted a product that I could give to my clients. And one thing that I didn't like about a lot of brands, and I won't say names of them, but we will just say other direct sales companies, because I've been with a few, and I hated it because the products were not quality, and I needed something that was going to be salon quality and spa grade that I can sell to my clients, and they can get the same thing that they were getting when I was in the salon full time. And I am not one to just sell product. If you see me post a product, you will see something that I'm trying and I've used. If I don't like it, I will not tell you, hey, use this, it's amazing, because I don't do that. I never have, I never will, and my clients, hair clients, and my makeup clients will tell you. If I don't like something, I'm going to tell you that it does not work. So far, I really haven't had any complaints with anything that I've gotten. Really haven't, and that's surprising. Trying to think of something that I really wasn't sold on, but really can't think of anything. I really like everything so far, and I pretty much have tried everything, and I use myself as a guinea pig, so I'm allergic to everything possible. So if I'm allergic to it, my clients are going to be allergic to it potentially, and I think that is the difference, because European products being more regulated as far as what they put into the products, and they're better quality, so you are getting a spa grade for a cheap price, which is amazing, because I've spent a lot of money on makeup as a makeup artist, and in the salon, and the hair products, the makeup is affordable to me and also to my clients. So that's important, because it costs a lot to have to rebuild my kit and use it on other people. So I want something that's affordable, that's going to be great for my clients too. So that's pretty much in a nutshell why I joined, and I enjoy it. And each month I have grown, and now I'm very technical, so I've gotten into doing a lot of research on internet marketing. And when I do something, I feel like that if you really enjoy what you do, it's important to educate yourself about it. I'm doing product knowledge for myself, and I hope that my local team members will be able to come this summer. I'm going to do a few workshops and just show them my experience as a makeup artist and a hairdresser, what can help them to grow, because I think it's important that product knowledge is the number one thing for stylists, whether you're in a salon or you're doing direct sales. Even if you're not a stylist and you're just a mom at home that is in direct sales doing Acti-labs or Mary Kay or Avon, it is very important that you know your products. You're not just selling your products, you're sharing your passion for what you're doing and sharing how these things can benefit people. So it's important that they know that you're not just trying to sell them lipstick or makeup or whatever. You need to know that the product's good, and you need to know what's in it and why it's going to help them. So that's what I've been doing with my team lately, is just teaching them about marketing, because the hardest thing for me over the years has been I had to learn everything by myself. And being in any kind of marketing, I do a lot of marketing through the magazine, and you have to know what people like and what they can see. So when you join a team, make sure that you're getting the education that you need. I love Acti because they do have 24/7 managers that are there to help you. And Yolana and Ashley, who are the owners, they are there every day answering questions and talking to people and getting our ideas, which you get a huge company, and I can speak from experience working with in trade shows or doing hair, that the companies don't listen to their employees. They do what they want, and this has totally been a great experience for me because they do listen and they're hearing us. And a lot of the products that are coming out next month are just from things that where they're listening to us and listening to what we have to say. So why should you join my team? I can't even express the many reasons why you should join, but I mean, number one, if you like makeup, if you like doing fitness or weight loss and want to help other people reach their goals, or hair care. One of the big things they came out with, the big announcement this month, was that people can specialize now. So the kits are going to be changing April 1st. April 7th. And each kit, where before you got a little bit of everything to try, this time you're specializing in something. Even though you can sell all the products and do everything, you can specialize in something, which was great for me because I love makeup, and makeup is not about looking pretty or making yourself look better or trying to hide your flaws. Makeup for me is an art form, and I'm a very creative person, and when you see my portfolio and you see all these crazy makeup looks, that's not because I think people need to wear a ton of makeup and look beautiful all the time. I do it because I love it, because it's artistic, and that's the fun for me. And I think if more people would see makeup as an art form, they wouldn't feel so much like they have to look perfect because it is a creative process and it's fun and it's just like painting your face. So what's more fun than painting and being able to do it on your own face? So, yeah, specializing in each area is great. I love every part of it. So I'm pretty sure that I'm going to be specializing a little bit of everything, but, for people, even for men who want to join, being able to do weight loss or specialize in the hair, because a lot of men are getting great success with their hair growth coming back, as myself. This is a hair piece because, honestly, my hair has thickened up and I do have new growth, but I have a lot of damage from the sun and over the years of having hair loss that may probably never come back because of scarring. But I'm happy to even have coverage again. So that's a big deal for me. And why you should join is because we have a great team. Our team is very supportive. My upline, Tara, she's really supportive of us all. Her and Stacy are always there to help us. And I'm always there to help my team, even though I'm not on, might not seem like I'm online all the time with them, helping them. I am always have it running in the background while I'm working or editing pictures. So I'm always there. So if you guys are watching this, don't hesitate to ask me questions because I am there whether you think I am or not. And I'm always watching. I'm always reading. So if you have any questions, let me know. And anybody that does want to join my team, it is, if anything, it's fun and it's different. And the makeup and products are. So, why should you join my team? Well, I did a little looking up and I read that the average person is spending 8 to 10 hours a day on social media. So if you're just wanting to make a little extra money and fill some of that time up with something productive and have some fun, join my team. I mean, you make a little extra money. Sometimes a lot. I mean, it depends on how much dedication you want to put into it. This is a third job for me, so I figure, you know, I spend a lot of time on social media with working on business stuff, so why not spend that time that I get lost in scrolling through Facebook or Instagram, spend a little extra time just posting some pictures a couple times a day. On average, I spend maybe 2 to 4 hours working on Acti stuff. And I plan on doing that a lot more. I've scheduled it into my regular business schedule so that I can actually work on it more often and really dedicate to it because I enjoy it. And joining, if it's something that you feel like that you could benefit from and make a little extra money, then join. It's fun and definitely worth your time if you take a little effort to post every day. I think the biggest problem people have is not being consistent. And this is for my team too. If you're watching, you have to be consistent. You have to keep at it. You can't just pick it up. Well, today I might post something or maybe next week. You can't expect any business to go successfully doing that. So you have to have a little dedication. And as we see with bigger direct sales companies that have to do with makeup, we see those ladies driving those cars. Those ladies aren't just sitting around on their tuchus every once in a while doing something. No, they're at it every day and they're working at it. So if you're a stay-at-home mom and you want something more, this is perfect for ladies who are at home and even somebody who just wants to make some extra money. Salons, you can carry this. I know a lot of companies won't allow that, but Acti does allow you to carry the products in your salon because they want it to be of a higher reputation and a higher grade, which I think is wonderful because that puts us at a higher standard. And it's important to be with a company that you feel like their standards are top quality, for me anyway. And just having the opportunity to try something different, and it can be a little scary at first, and it's very overwhelming because you get a lot of information very quickly. But within a week or so, I was totally into it and totally catching on to everything. So it's easy, and some people pick it up easily, especially if the ones who are very social and active. So it's definitely worth the time and money. And speaking of money, how much does it cost to join? And if you had $30, just if you had $30 laying around, would that be enough to start a business? Yes, it is. $27.50 is all it costs to start with Acti. If you go with the internet only option, you get your website started and you start as soon as you sign up. So there's no waiting for product unless you decide that you want to get a kit. And the only requirement is that you make exact amount in your kit, that your startup kit, as you do in your first month of sales. So I went with the selfie kit. And it was approximately $40. I can't really remember off the top of my head. But I bought that much in product within a day. So it's not hard to reach that goal. And it's the only goal they have. There is no, you have to meet a certain goal every month. Of course, if you want to level up and reach diamond, there are requirements to do that. But they're just bonuses. They're not... you have to do this every month. And also, no auto ships. A lot of companies have started doing auto ships where people will have to buy something for like 3 months. And Acti doesn't do that. You buy the product as you want it, just as if you would go into a department store and buy your products as you need it and as you want it, which I think is great because I hate auto ships. And I never sign up for anything like that or buy anything like that because I don't want to get stuck with it and forget about it later because I'm bad about forgetting. So, yeah, it's definitely worth it. It's worth it to me. It's worth it to my team. And a lot of ladies have been very, and men have been very successful. And as long as you have dedication and a willingness to try, then it's worth your time because what's $27.50? I mean, we spend that on a meal out on the weekends, so it's really not a lot to commit to. And within a week, you'll feel like this was worth my money because you see that there is a potential there. And they started in the U.S. They started out in the U.K. and came to the U.S. Last year. So they've been here a year. So you're getting on the ground floor. They started in Canada a few months ago. And it's getting a really good buzz. And people in the industry are really starting to notice it. Clients are starting to notice it. And it's something that I think is worthwhile. So if you think that you want to join and join my team, contact me. I can set you up to get you started and share some of my tips and tricks on what I do to get things going. And as I'm learning, you're learning because I share all my information that I learn with my team and to my clients to help you all get the best out of using your products, as well as my team distributing them to other people. So just get me with me. If you want to check out more, check out my website. It's www.lorettakindle.com. Go to the shop area and you will see Acti-labs there. Just click on it. There is a link that will take you to the Acti site. There's also a link that will on the Acti site that will show you about being on my team. And so message me below in the comments if you'd like to join, and we'll talk more. All right. Bye-bye.